set, but I was kind of angry. I could have easily PB'd. But I already stopped the timer. Yeah, kind of.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, hi. Amazon's quick. I don't know about in the game, but it is difficult. But yeah, that trick used to be in Honda, so a lot of time spent with that one. Get it later. Oh, my health. With letter, I guess. Please come all the way down. Fuck you. Try to do all the buffers with the letter. It's gonna suck. Ugh. Can't believe I forgot to take damage. Why are you here, Gothic? Did something happen? You never watch OoT. Thanks for the good luck, though. I went to Discord to see if somebody said something. Go fast and Ocarina of Time. Thanks.
Hey!
Hey, thanks. I didn't do the OI input, and I don't think I have time to. It's not the worst one to watch. It's like a minute and a half. I thought it was 4 backflips, not 3, so I didn't do it. And then like halfway through the backflip, I was like, oh shit. Gotta do it now. Spirit's the shortest, right? Too bad I keep failing Spirit by being early. Having to go through the dungeon. Yeah. My health is also extremely low. Yeah, not counting armor. Even then, it might still be the shortest with that. If not tying Shadow. Let's see if these bushes have any hearts. That's enough for me. Actually save time here at downing down. Okay, I was like right before that jump I was gonna start saying I hope I don't do too good on this segment because then it would be a fake gold, but yeah, don't have to worry about that now. Just jump. Thank you. Oh wait, no. I forgot, DC is after all this stuff. So I'm gonna get healed at magic. I actually might as well do Death Bolero. Now I'm really might as well do Death Bolero. Wait, I have a fairy. Shit. Now I need health. That works. I'm not gonna be that far behind. Like, less than a minute. I forgot about this cutscene, so maybe more than a minute. Let's go one more. I think that one works. But just to be safe. Did I waste a chew? I think that was the run before. I don't think I've wasted any. I wasted one at the house, but I still have an extra. Oh. Oh yeah, that was the wrong angle. Okay, never mind. There's one more S turn. You don't take a heart of damage from this, right? It's a half heart, right? Yeah, the death would have brought me far back, and I would have had to get a new fairy. Oh yeah. That's true. Fairy revives you. And then I could have just got DC fairy, so it wouldn't have been that bad. Still would have sucked though. And this is a gold. Or matching it. Chests, you can usually hit them a little bit on top. The part that's hookshotable doesn't end where the wood does. Shit. Okay. I guess I'll target you instead. I'm just gonna do OI. Turn, please. Thank you. Oh my god, still a bad angle. Okay. Oh my god. Target the wall, then turn around. Thank you. Oh my. I don't trust this at all. Duh, this is gonna void. Or not. Okay, that was sketchy. I'm a little far away, I think. No, it's close enough. Okay. I'm gonna dupe a bomb drop. Just to be safe, but I have enough. I missed. It's probably slower to get that one over there than just doing this. Hello? Thank you. You can only read that facing one way. What the fuck? It's 7 seconds slower than a perfect super slide BK skip from upstairs. So it's not optimal, but if you don't do everything unbuffered upstairs, you should probably do that one. But yes, it would work in No I'm Wrong Warp and all dungeons and stuff too. Just as long as you have bombs. Yeah, that's a plus. At face value, yeah. Somebody who doesn't know... Oh my god. Somebody who doesn't know the frame data for the Super Slide BK skip probably would find the statue climb more fascinating. Cutscene skip here. I think I figured out why it has been failing. If it fails and I'm early, then I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Other than just watch the cutscene every time I get here. I also need to take a hit from a bomb at some point during this fight. Days. I've been saying it forever.
Check.
And it's a big term in fighting games, I think. Is that 3 or 4? Since it works, I'll be like 6 or 7 minutes ahead. If it doesn't and I'm early, then I don't have an answer for that actually. Coolest trick done perfectly. Like, if TAS is in the equation, then a bunch of TAS things that humans could never do. For console, I don't know. Not console, a human. So don't target right away after the side roll. That was the cause of my problem last time. Okay, I took an extra long time. That's better than watching or being early. I don't know why that didn't work, but it's better. Yeah, I don't know. Did I press fish and B on the same frame, maybe? That's the only thing that could have happened there. If I did like that, which I don't think I did. But I still saved like probably 5 minutes. No, actually, I'm saving like 6 or 7, because I watched the cutscene. I was early. A weird roll with the sideways cam. It was just... my roll still went the same place it would if the camera was straight. You're supposed to retarget, or like that's what people do, but... it didn't change anything. My roll still went forward. I'm gonna have to skip this split again, because I might as well do Death Minuet with a quarter heart. Yeah. I kind of prefer the Frozen ones. Like, it's a... at least in this game, not in 3D. I just like pause buffering the Frozen ones. Because with this, it's like... it's easier technically, but there's more moving parts that can go wrong and shit. Don't touch me, okay. Oh yeah, I died to Morpha too. Lots of things happen on these splits. And I'm gonna have to skip the split, because normally I would do Deathless. Oh, and I forgot to move fish to a different bottle. So I gotta do that now. Because I want Deku Nuts for Jabu this time. Oh, I could have done this at water. I thought Jabu was now. It's not. Oops. Target the thing, thanks. Shit. My angle's fucked. I guess it's two best turns. I don't know the setup yet. I gotta learn it. Too lazy. Okay. Where am I swimming? I looked away. It's about to swim to fishing. You're a little bit in bounds there. I almost saw his whole head. Yo, Jesse. Thanks for the good luck. Hopefully I don't die to Morpha this time. That'd be cool. Hey. I had like half a heart and I got grabbed. Because long shot sucks. She spawned in the middle. I have hookshot, so I have to stand close to the edge to reach. And I didn't retreat in time and got grabbed. Okay, it's a good start, but I have to get the cutscene skip now. I'm gonna be more than 10 minutes ahead if I get this. Should make sure I do get it. Figgy pudding. A teacher I had in 10th grade called me that, like, unironically. Figgy pudding. Also, I dropped fish for no reason, because my setup uses stabs, and that puts away the fish. I don't know. I think this is bad. I might be late. This might be really bad, actually. I think I was a frame late on walking, and I hit the- yeah. That's okay. Just the longest medallion cutscene. That's alright. I can still get a real PB. But the mistakes have to stop soon. This isn't, but then there's the fire arrow thing. Which I count them as one cutscene. I like that strat that I do for the cutscene skip, mostly, but you have to hold up out of canceling OI. So that means you have to either awkwardly hold the control stick with, like, I don't know. You have to hold the control stick up, press B, and start as soon as possible. And on a GameCube controller, that is not, like, comfortable. So I try to press B and hit start, like, right away, and then buffer in holding up, but, yeah. I get to super swim after this cutscene is over. Yeah. I definitely don't count that as a medallion cutscene. It's always Master Sword cutscene to me. But technically, yes. I suppose it is. Okay. Super swim. Wait. How am I supposed to get to domain? The ground clip doesn't work. Yeah, I can't ground clip. okay. I'm gonna get some bombs and then play Bolero, I guess. Minuet's better, actually. Or, I forget. One of them, they're like really close. Minuet versus Bolero. What am I doing? I gotta pick right now. I'm gonna go to Bolero. It probably is. Where am I going? Nice angle. Oh yeah, the split is for Furrow's Wind, but I didn't change the name or the icon. Pressing B would have meant doing a Y, or dropping and catching again. Boomerang. Yeah, I'll remember. These last three splits weren't because I forgot, it was because I literally couldn't. Fucked up the route so much. Cool. My real PB is a 229, by the way, so. Yeah. That And I wasted probably 4 to 5 minutes in trials, so there's still stuff that can happen. I think that moved me. I also hate climbing that shit on accident. Okay. This has a chance to fail now. Can I get a frame? Thanks. This looks very strange. Okay. Deku Nuts would have been good. No, not at all. Any mechanics that carry over, yeah, obviously, but not all of them do. And the general game itself, I have played less, so like, there's probably parts of that game that I've never even seen before. Like certain rooms or whatever. That's kind of true in this game, though. Like, certain rooms in Water Temple, I probably have not seen, or, oh, don't need that. Or have not seen in a very long time. Hey, Nestor. What gives you ISG? It's called damage ISG. You stab the Chu, and the Chu hitting your shield has many frames that you can use C up to interrupt it, to interrupt your crouch step. So it's stab, get hit by the explosion with your shield, C up to break out of the crouch step. All in succession. With MM, I've done speedruns, a bunch of speedruns of it. So I have like the knowledge that your average speedrunner would, but not the obscure stuff. Like I know some obscure stuff in this game. Not that much, but a good amount of obscure stuff. I know none in MM. I just know what's needed for speedruns, pretty much. I should have done equip swap. I think, at least the case for MM and OoT, there's no most knowledgeable person. It's, information is... Oh my god. I suck at using boomerang for this. I need... Alright, you need to go. And then I need to stand in a better spot. Okay. I got this first try last time. So I got lucky, or now I'm looking at the wrong place. What's the visual cue people use for this one? Ear with the vines? Nope. I might as well climb the fucking wall at this point, dude. Okay. Well, that was fun. For example, OoT, MZX knows the most about the back end of the game, like how it works in terms of hacking it. But he doesn't know shit about like the more speedrun stuff, like setups and all that. Probably even some game mechanics that he doesn't need to know about. But then, like, you know, everybody always says ZFG knows the most about OoT. He knows a lot. He's been around a while, so he knows a lot of the older setups that are now obsolete. He knows a lot of obscure knowledge. But he doesn't know all the stuff that MZX does, for example. He doesn't mess around with hacking at all, really. So there's oh my god. There's no one most knowledgeable person. It's many people. And the same would go for MM. Kida is like the closest equivalent to the MZX of MM. Seedborn also. Oh no. Whatever. Who's the fig of MM? Nobody, because they don't time using comparison videos. They all write numbers down in a spreadsheet. Yeah, he's been starting to make videos. Makes me proud. But still, I'm following this any percent routing. And then some dude put some numbers in a pastebin, and they worked their routing around these numbers for 2 days. For 2 whole days, and then they went, wait, who made these numbers? These aren't right. It's like, yeah. Where am I going? Fire. I'm gonna get bombs. I don't feel comfortable with this count. No, but the guy who made those numbers in MM, like, he was genuinely trying to help. And it sucks, cause like, people will want to help with timing, but in order to get accurate results, the numbers have to come from, like, decent optimal gameplay. And so, it's just kind of tough when you got all these people like, yeah, I'll help, I'll record some clips, and it's like, well... And that's what happened in MM. He didn't just pull numbers out of his ass, but... They were not accurate. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm trying not to use those words, but in some cases, that's what it comes down to. And your gameplay can be bad with comparison videos as long as both sides are equally bad. When you write numbers in a spreadsheet and then people use those numbers like pieces of a puzzle and the numbers are wrong, that's where things go super wrong. Interesting. Ouch. Are you serious? To do. Yeah. It only has Froze Wind, and that's because it lets you do a quick swap. Hey, get up there. It lets you a quick swap, and it lets you get back to fire quickly to do 1080 at the end. Changed a lot when a quick swap was found. You got Nair's love? Oh, yeah, there's a... Oh, shit. Don't do that. Yeah, there's a new rad idea. And it would use Nair's Love instead of Froze Wind for a quick swap. I keep forgetting where I'm going. I played Prelude like it was Hundo. I don't think he did. I almost got that sculptural. Oh yeah, he did. Wait, his 157 is from February. I didn't know he had a 157 though. I only had less than 2 hearts. Was that recent that he was testing that route? It was today, okay. Yeah, it's like adding in a bunch of the, I don't know, VC things. adult Deku and stuff. I like this route a lot, personally. Okay. I can only do it if I climb up this side. This angle. Is this still gonna work? What are my S turns lately, man? I don't know how you could possibly do left and right in one frame. Ouch. Get hearts for the fight. Feeling a little scared right now. Hey, please get hit. Please get hit. Thank you. That saved me like 40 seconds. Failed that last time. Closer to a minute, actually. I had damage down. Using the sculptural. Shit, okay. Almost bad. know why I always target when I need to drop the fish anyway, which turns the camera back around. Both of those are wrong. What even is the record? 154 by Marco. Yeah. I'm gonna turn off the Nice. That's better. That's a good one. Thank you. Trials should go a little bit better. I still didn't learn Gold Gaunt Skip, so I need to do a hookshot extension back to the gauntlet's chests, which might take me a second to get again, because I don't know a setup for it. This category well enough, but I'm 8 minutes ahead and I can save 5 on this split, so I'll give an idea that included Forest Temple. I didn't split for Forest. So PB, if I don't shit the bed here or at 1080, which are both possible, I need stick also. I'm being real. I can easily fuck up. Mm-hmm. It's not really that difficult anymore, it's just... Fuck off. What was I saying? It's not difficult, it's just nerve-wracking. Because it's at the end. Don't do that. Thanks, Zach. I better not die here. Do I have any Deconets? I do. Fuck off. Wait, he's gonna wake up. Okay. I'm okay. Roll on the other side. Got it. Need a hammer and a hookshot. And that. There's a fairy here, right? Yeah, give me that shit. Hey, come here. Where'd you go? Getting a fairy on ice, dude? Oh my... No! Should have caught it in a bottle. Like, even on solid ground, they're really annoying to run into. And doing that on ice is just impossible. To open the chest? Do you like roll into it if you don't? I never actually tested that. I just saw other people opening it. I saw the red dot. This is what I was talking about. I don't know how to do this quickly. Is that gonna work? No? Okay. So I'm scared of this all the time. Okay. Yeah, with hookshot, it's pretty far away. There's like a setup to do it without extension. Extension makes it even easier. And it's still a precise shot with extension. But yeah, I should be doing Gold Gauntlet Skip, but didn't learn it. And there's a very, very high chance I die here. I'm gonna dupe over nuts. I don't need them anymore. And I'm gonna give myself health. Like, I always run into at least one thing in this next room, so... Okay. I definitely need hover boots. Cheater! I'm gonna get hit by that. Yeah, like, what would I have done here? Run in the direction of the flame? Like, nah. I would have been dead right there. You can only pick him up on the front? I didn't know that. Should be, as long as 1080 isn't bad. A weird shot in the next room. My bomb count, dude. I just realized that. Shit! That's really bad. Thanks, Cisco. But yeah, my bomb count is super bad. I can buy buy some here, I guess. I missed this switch as child. And I thought I would have extra chews to hit it, but I wasted a lot. Get on this side, thank you. Really? Thanks. Oh yeah, that would have been a smart idea. It's gonna be faster for me to do trial skip, even with the barrier open, because I'm gonna jump down. I'm not gonna waste the bombs, though. I can only buy 5 right here or something. Are you serious? Oh yeah, that's true. I forgot about the loading plane there. Get up. Get up. I think 9 is enough. Or no, I'm using bombs on Volvagia. Never mind. Okay. This should still be good. Okay, never mind. I'm not wasting anymore. Go! Would have been good on the save warp to equip that. Fly around, please. Okay. Okay. Get an extra flying cycle. I messed up. Thank you. I was only one bomb short. What? No, I was two. Shit. If I knew, I would have tried to hit where she landed. I blame Mr. Mirage. So do I. I was gonna do a jump slash instead. Or, yeah, I guess you're right. It doesn't? I don't know, I'm confusing it. This should still be okay. Warp wasn't loaded. I hope. This angle though, I'm gonna go with it. This might not work. It worked. Yeah, he was having some serious problems with 1080. And it was all because he was just trying to do it too fast. Rushing it. He started doing an ESS turn after the clip, which is totally unnecessary, but if it helps him go slower, then... go slow to actually do it correctly. Can't super slide at the end. Shit. I gotta save it for... Actually, I can, and I can use hammer. But do I want to? I guess it's technically faster. Hey, I'm stuck. Now I'm not. Go, and I'll let it zoom. Yeah, I'll use hammer. Fuck it. Or, yeah. Cool. Yep. Sick. Okay. Don't die. Don't die. I'll lose some time to using hammer, but not much. Did I? Yep, I slashed with the hammer. Okay. More like 219 now. Cool. I was holding shield. Why didn't he crouch stab? Hit him. Thank you. Still a 10-minute PB, though. Thought that was the last one? Okay. Miscounted. Yeah, dude, I was holding R and mashing hammer. That should have been a crouch stab, right? But he swung the hammer and lost my Master Sword damage. Oh, it's still a 218. Cool. PB by 11 minutes. Hit him. Okay, I beat my 229 on N64 from 2016. And I can get sub 210 without much. Ugh. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna try to get one more tomorrow before I go to GDQ. And if I don't, it's cool. It does, yeah. Only Master Sword does the most damage. Oh yeah, and stick. I could have done that, dude. I could have equip swapped a stick. I'm stupid. Oh well. It wouldn't have been a 217, even if I did that. Ledge grab ground clip? What? Huh. Is that really any different from... Wait. that any different from just falling and not going into the ledge grab animation? Thanks, Finn. I'll need it. Thank you. Dude, imagine if we ended time at the end and you got a crash in the credits and your PB didn't count anymore. That would be amazing. Now, my speedrun.com profile has no more N64 for OoT. That's a shame. Everything is tainted with VC. One of them. Oh wait, it crashes on GameCube? I thought it was only Master Quest VC Inject that crashed in the credits. Oh, I didn't know that. The disc could not be read. That's cool. Is it possible to reach the screen at all on GameCube? Oh yeah, if you wrong warp to... If you use Temple of Time for the wrong warp, right? Skips the part that crashes. Anyway. I'm gonna go, and I'll be back tomorrow to try to get one more PB before I go to SGDQ. So last stream tomorrow for a week. See you later.